هابسو سش. هابسو سش means the scribe sends you. The scribe sends you. H A B to send. The determinative is the moving legs because he is sending someone. So he is moving. He is sending someone going by his legs. So this is the determinative. Hab to send. Thu. This is th and this is u, like th in English, and this is like w in English. Thu. Thu means you. Thu means you. So sends you. Who is sending you? Sesh. This sign is sesh. Sesh. S and sh together. S and sh. Sesh. And the determinative is a man because the scribe is a man. The writer is a man. So the royal writer. So here hab. Thu. Sesh means the scribe sends you. Thu here means you or thu. Let's remember that also it became two in later stages in ancient Egyptian, two or two in the meaning of you. You is two in French, is two du of Deutsch in German. So two can be the origin of two in French and du in German.